was hanging out. I'm right here. Hey guys, Convader today. Those fucking zombies! Those zombies you guys heard in the last episode. I've been looking for them for billions of jillions of dicks. And I cannot find them. And is that next cowgrown? Are these guys actually ready to mate? Here, wait, let's see if these guys are ready to mate. Yep, they are. Alright, follow me. Get jiggy with your partner in crime. Go that way. Yeah, you guys walk to each other in slow-mo with your fucking ho-ho. And I'm out. Yep. Word to your mother. Anyway, let's get some of the carrots. All these carrots are grown, actually, so we can take them all, pretty much. I'm not too fussed about if carrots get lost right now, because if you've looked in my chest, we have thousands of carrots. Dude, like, we have thousands of carrots. So I think that's all I'm actually going to plant right now, because I don't really need carrots anymore. Like, I feel like I've accomplished everything that I can accomplish right now. I need potatoes. What? No. Well, you know what? It's going to have to wait. Wait, like, 12 minutes, okay? So, yeah, my mom's got something for me, so might be drugs. Yeah. No, I'm kidding. I'm totally kidding about that, guys. So, yeah, let me just move that like that, and then we are good. We're going to head downstairs, and we are going to... Oh! I do have a golden apple left. What the fuck? What? Whoa. Okay. That isn't weird at all, okay? That is not weird. Okay, what the? How do I still have a golden apple left? How the fuck do I have a golden apple left? Whoa, that's weird. That is weird. Okay, I kind of want to just stop playing right now, because I'm, like, a little bit kind of scared. I'm not gonna lie. How the fuck do I still have a fucking golden apple? Whoa, I swear to God, Herobrine's on this world. There is no way I still have this golden apple. No fucking... Oh, I know. Oh my God. Guys, I am an idiot. Okay. Well, you see why this Iron Ingot is here, our nugget? Because I made a nugget golden apple, not a notch apple. Wow, I am an idiot. Okay, anyway, sorry, I kind of got a little scared right then. Wow, I am a total mental. Excuse me. That was, there we go, we got another golden apple, and we should be good. Actually... As a matter of fact, I think I'm going to make... Wait, what do I need? I need a chest plate. Let's make a chest plate. A diamond chest plate and then boots, if we can. Alright, well, we do need new boots and we do need new leggings and a new helmet. So, let's just get rid of all this old armor. Except for the diamond. I might keep the diamond armor on. But I am going to definitely change out that iron chest plate for this. I'm gonna not take, I don't know. We need a diamond sword, don't we? And I'm gonna put this armor in there. And that looks just about good. We might need more wood. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's head to the nether and our new nether base. That's if one of the cows have grown. If one of the cows has grown, I'm going to kill. Okay, never mind. So yeah, let's head downstairs. I feel like an idiot now, guys. I've been telling everyone I ate my notch apple, but I didn't eat my notch apple. I did not eat my notch apple. I ate a fucking golden apple like this. So you see the difference right there. A regular golden apple doesn't really do much except for fire resistance, I believe? Fire resistance and two extra hearts. and a freaking god apple, a notch apple. Oh, what the hell? I didn't mean to do that. I needed both of my golden apples on my inventory bar. Hotbar, my bad. Yeah, this place is pimped out now. So, actually, as a matter of fact, let's pimp it out a little bit more by putting some torches down. There we go. Oh, that is sick. Alright, so, let me get a drink of my pop. Okay. So, what are we here for? What are we here for? We are here on a mission. I still have two iron, so I can make an iron sword. No, I already have one. Never mind. I don't need this. I don't need my hoe. So, we'll do that. Oh, God, I forgot. I made the pigmen mad at me. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Oh, my God, the pigmen are mad at me. The pigmen are so pissed at me. So, I'll actually show you where I fell. I went up here. Didn't I go up here? I don't know. Let's keep heading up. I could have sworn I ate my notch apple, though. It had to have been this regular golden apple because I still have my notch apple. I don't know. We'll see. How are we going to... Sorry if you heard that vibration. Let me back up. I went in one of these directions. I don't know, but... Sorry, I just had to do that real quick. And I will take you over to where I was fighting the big guys. I fell into this lava right here with my... And then I ate my... Okay, yeah. Okay. No, it wasn't that lava. No, it wasn't. It was that lava all the way over there. I'll show you in a minute. But... What the fuck? Whoa, 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 whoa. Did anyone else see that? Did anybody else see that? Whoa. Did anybody... Oh, shit. But... Okay. I fell into that lava. No, I didn't. Where did I fall? Ouch. Whoa, that is creepy, guys. I swear to God, I just seen Harry O'Brien. I swear to God, I just seen Harry O'Brien. No, not that way. Where was I fighting these motherfuckers? Up here, up here. It's right up this way. I was fighting some. Because we need blaze rods. Should I eat my golden apple? Oh no. Damn it! He got me. God damn it! Go, 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 go! Holy shit, we are fucked. We are so fucked. Fuck. Fuck. Screw it. I'm eating it. What? Alright, bye. I love you. God, guys. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, guys. We literally almost died. We are invincible right now. I got my notch apple. Let's go, bitches. Let's go. Come on. Oh, look at this. We are so good to go. Sorry. I don't know why you guys keep leaning down. Yo, how many notch? Oh, we got 5. We're good. All right, guys. I think I'm going to actually end this episode here. I know it was a shorter episode, but you know what? Life's got to deal with life's got to... Oh, okay. We got a few more contenders. Bitch, you wanna go? You wanna go? I'm invincible, motherfuckers. Come on, bitch. You wanna go? Let's get 10 blaze rods and then we'll go. Cause I guess some M&Ms I need to get to attending to and eating to. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy, make sure you slap that like button. Slap that booty. These guys should give us our last two, I believe. Bitch. No. Okay. Oh my god, we're level 50. Okay, guys, this deserves 5 likes for level 50. If you did enjoy, slap the like button, like I said. Go subscribe to Just KTM, Jason Leyland, Tyler Heritage, and Clayton Healy. Make sure you go check out his channel. He's uploading today. Let's get our last two blaze rods, and then we will go. One more. Did he get? Yes. All right, guys. If it didn't, like I said, do all that stuff, and I'll see you later.